I'm at Kodiak, and just had a tour here at Trident Seafoods, processing factory. They process all kind of fish, for example Alaska pollock, and they turn it into the wonderful kibbling we know so well in the Netherlands. I think it's amazing to see how they even use all renewable energy sources like wind and solar, and turn it into like under 99%, as they say, renewable electricity source for the production. So I think it's good to see how the Alaskans here are making this a very sustainable production facility.